the latest developments on the sale of a popular local business. It was announced today that the West Valley Inn was sold to a local businessman who plans to keep operating the popular catering business as a banquet hall. The West Valley Inn was put up for sale after closing down earlier this month. Many who had events scheduled there were left out in the cold. New tonight, a bride forced to relocate her wedding speaks out about the sale. Eyewitness News reporter Steph Machado joins us now live in West Warwick with the latest developments.
For those who wanted the iconic West Warwick Banquet Hall to remain intact, it is welcome news that the new owner of the West Valley Inn, Frank DBAs Jr., announced Friday he plans to maintain much of the venue's operations and traditions. But it's too late for some brides and grooms that were planning to marry here. The old owners had already shut the place down before the sale, canceling weddings and laying off staff.
I was panic-stricken.
Jamie Delamorti is one of the brides we spoke to earlier this month when she got a call from the West Valley Inn to come pick up her deposit for her wedding that was just 7 weeks away.
I immediately started crying. I didn't know what I was going to do. I basically thought to myself, you're not getting married this year. Face into the envelope.
Delamorti also thought she'd be out hundreds of dollars on the invitations she had already ordered with the West Valley Inn printed on them, but the company decided to help her out.
They finally agreed that they would reprint them free of charge for me.
She still thinks it was unfair for the banquet hall to cancel her wedding with such short notice.
I even said to them, what am I supposed to do? And it was basically, we don't know, we just found out this morning ourselves, come pick up your deposit.
But lucky for her and her husband-to-be, everything worked out.
Yep, I'm excited now.
That was Steph Machado reporting. Now, a spokeswoman for the new owner said he is not doing any TV interviews yet. The sale isn't final. She says there's no date set for the West Valley Inn to reopen, but the owner hopes to open it sooner rather than later.